5-1-1. At the other end, though, the man for the Avalanche, Philip Grubauer.
And the Avs with the draws. McCarr will rip it right into the blue zone and fall for three. Trying to give it up top, and Perron, who's having a tremendous season, able to get a stick on that one. And center ice stolen away, and Hoffman's back in. Hoffman with a wrist shot, save by Grubauer. And for Hoffman, he scored the first goal of the game last night for the Blues. Scored to the high slot, had it poked away, and now Jost looking for McCarr, and just a little bit behind him. Val Nichushkin has checked into the lineup tonight. Missed last night with just a little bit of a nagging injury, but he's fine. And so Kiefer Sherwood gets the night off. They can buy Kyrou. When the Avs traded for him, they thought that this was the possibility. They thought this is what he could be. And he's in right now. Long shot saved by Grubauer. Bouncing puck cleared out by Girard. And is pushed ahead by JT Compher. In shutouts at 5, he's first in goals against average and third in save percentage as the Blues keep it in. Falk, a long shot saved by Grubauer, and McKinnon flies up the boards. It perfectly, Falk, all the way to the left point. Here is Krug, back to Falk it goes. Now Shen wants to turn and fire, couldn't do it. Long wrist shot saved by Grubauer, and he'll hold on. Here comes Girard, flashing in, poke check by Krug. Loose puck picked up. Burakovsky shoots. Save. Rebound. Save. Rebound. Huso. It's underneath him. Now it's kick free. Battle for the low slot. Huso sitting on top of it. Sticks and gloves everywhere.
Watch in front of the net now. In olden days, look at the five guys for St. Louis crashing down. All five guys. Most in the blue. It was the goaltender and the Avalanche defenseman right down. There are, everybody is right there. Grubauer's going to try to join the play, but he is not allowed to. That's the only guy that wasn't there. And the other thing that's really interesting, like, guys are just banging away, and they're looking for the puck. There's more looking for the puck than actually knocking guys down.
They won the Stanley Cup. He was a key clog in that whole thing.
Headman pass found Landeskog. Now McKinnon shoots and scores! Oh my goodness gracious! McKinnon low through the dot, upstairs with a top shelf shot. The Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. What can't this guy do?
You know, we've watched him play so well this season. But, you know, it's when he finds that extra gear, Moshe, and he does have an extra gear at times. We're seeing it these last couple of games. He's had now, he was sitting on 10 goals.
Now Mikko. Landeskog. Break wide. McKinnon walks in, shoots, save, rebound! Saved by Huso! He robs Donskoy on the rebound. And the Blues net is off its mooring.
See, he got pressed right there against the post.
Now watch this. I mean, Walmart sticks that stick right on the back of his neck.
And he just had it right there.
He tried to get away, Pete Watts. And now his stick is between the legs, and then he gets a little physical with a head pump. In there, it'll rip it back up the boards. Taken by the Blues captain. Perron walking in, fakes the slap shot. Shen sends it out in front. Saved by Grubauer. Rebound! Saved by Grubauer. Puck is in the corner. Bangs it far side for Krug, who's back on the ice for the Blues, and O'Reilly at the point now. Back to Perron, walking in, slap shot, save, rebound, tipped up in the air and knocked out in midair. That puck was played with a stick by the Avs. Comes back to the point for Perron. Power play is almost over for the Blues. Landeskog's out of the box. Far side, O'Reilly walking in, shoots, save, rebound, save, Grubauer, rebound. It's through some bodies and underneath someone. The light is on, and it's a good goal for St. Louis. A goal mouth scramble, no whistle, and the Blues have tied the game at 1.
Somehow kept it out, but this last one, there's just guys driving towards it. O'Reilly stays with it. Look at this St. Louis Blue player, right, like along the goal line. This is Krug. He gets knocked out. He stayed on the, he's not interfering with the goaltender, and it's up and over his head.
O'Reilly gets credit for the goal as he kept whacking away. And you see it right there. Somehow snuck underneath. Landeskog is there. Avs would like to get one more shot before this period is over. They've got 14 seconds. McKinnon with a shot. Save, rebound. Save by Huso. Rebound. It's on the stick of Krug. Not out. Long bomb. That goes off the skate. Against Bozak. Avs win it to Graves. Sends it ahead. Yeah. and gives it off for Perron. He'll walk in. David Perron, high slot with a shot. Save Grubauer. He'll hold on right there. Onside of the Blues on the back check, taken away by the captain. Finds Mikko, and it's a 2-on-3. Now McKinnon surveys. McKinnon looks and shoots. Saved by Husso. He'll jump on top of the rebound. For the Avalanche, that's their 16th shot on goal in this game.
Moj, did you see where he shot that one?
Well, in the shortened year beater, everybody is going for it and racking up points. Here's Cale Makar. Long shot, easily gloved by Husso.
2 years now, and wow, what a player. Can't wait till we can play together. Pete, what does a guy like that bring to the lineup?
Thomas down low, saved by Grubauer. And now, Pete, what does a guy like that bring to the lineup?
Down with the Eagles. Ronta is another one of those highly skilled guys. You know, the people I've got good friends who watch the NCAA, and again, he's got good skill. He is
able to flip that puck far side to Nieder. Borkowski fired ahead. Nelson Cadre's got a breakaway. Here he comes into the blue zone. Backhanded save by Husso. What a terrific save. Graves couldn't get that one on net. Jason Jost wanted to steer it off for James down deep. Blues back checked like crazy. Landeskog feeds it off. Donskoy by himself. Saved by Husso. Oh, my goodness gracious. Felix Husso. Long shot wide of the net. We're still tied at one here late in period number two. And Husso waiting out Donskoy.
How many times will those come back to haunt you? But this is an old-fashioned good hockey game.
Certainly is. And it wasn't a little quick 5-on-3 either. It was a minute 13, and the Blues did a masterful job on the kill. You got to give them credit. Here comes Nazem Kadri. Walks it in. A little dangle move. Shoots! And he runs right over Husso, and a penalty coming up on Nazem Kadri.
Now, here's the pen. Now, watch the path of Kadri coming through, and he kind of bumped. He kind of bumped through, and St. Louis didn't like it. The referee said nope, and now the Avalanche got to kill a penalty.
Got through Girard. It's Jordan Kyrou. Picked up right there by Landeskog, and now Thomas wants to feed it off. Shot, save Grubauer. Rebound, save Grubauer. Rebound, pushed behind the net. Top line is on the ice. As behind the net, it's Barbashev. Swings it up top. Scandella, a bomb, save. Rebound, save by Grubauer. And it was underneath him as he sits on his backside. But who will be the hero? We're locked at one. Blues getting their top line on the ice as McKinnon finds the red line. Schwartz and Renton cruise in on it. That puck is loose to O'Reilly. Can't get it out. Makar. A shimmy move and a shot to Bucket. Score! Somehow that puck, a seeing eye bouncer through traffic, and the Avs are on top.
And Moj, that play started deep down to the left of Grubauer. McKinnon picked it up, and he just burst it in. And usually, Moj, he will carry the puck in. McKinnon just wraps it around the boards. I don't know if it ran to touch it.
Seven to go. O'Reilly gets it. Works it to the near side. Diving after it is Landeskog, and that will do it. The Avalanche, with a late goal by Cale Makar, have beaten the St. Louis Blues by a score of 2-1.